Let's hear about the woman in the black dress. Yes, she was raped, shot, and burned while suffering in pain. This is what Hamas terrorists did on October 7th. And not only to her, but to many other women and even men.